People, what is up? This is Veilman, and I am super fucking drunk right now. Or Veilman the Drunken Gamer slash commentator. I don't even know what that is, man. You're tripping, man. Don't even go there, man. But I'm climbing on top of this thing right now. And I usually don't like climbing on things when I'm drunk, because when you're drunk, you die. I mean, look, watch this. You see that? I just died because a guy climbed on top of a thing and I was drunk. That's what happens when you're drunk. Word of advice, when you're drunk, don't climb high things, because it's fucking retarded. And you don't need to be fucking retarded to play this game. But watch this. This right here is fucking retarded. You see how many bullets I am wasting? I am wasting ammunitions, man. I'm glad I'm not paying for these bullets, man, because this is fucking retarded. That I waste so many bullets, but that's what happens when you're drunk, man. That's what happens. But, I see a guy. Oh, I see a guy right here. I see a guy right there. I saw that guy. That guy was right there. He was right there. Oh, that guy just threw a noob tube at that guy that I just saw. And, Yeah. I'm camping. I'm gonna say I apologize for camping, ladies and gentlemen. But the thing is, when you're drunk out of your fucking mind, rushing is not the thing you want to fucking do. Because I swear to God, you will suck balls. I'm not talking about fucking small balls. I'm talking about fucking giant, big balls. Because it is embarrassing how many balls you will be sucking. I mean, I remember one game I decided to rush for the fuck of it, or the hell of it, or the son of it. Dude, I went 1370. I went 1370 because I decided to rush while being drunk. And friends don't let friends rush while they're drunk. You know, friends don't do that. Okay, friends do not do that shit. But I just had a UAV right there because apparently I was able to get a kill on a guy. You see, when you camp, you're able to get kills. I mean, sure, you can get kills by rushing, sure. But I mean, when you're drunk, though, and you get rushing kills, you're gonna get killed. I mean, sure, you get some kills when you're rushing, when you're drunk. But you still will get a shit fucking ton of deaths. And that, my friends, is a crime against chickens. But, let's see here. I noticed most commentators usually go off topic, so I decided I think I should like give him a nods and go off topic. Let's see here. I fucked a virgin last week or the second week before that last week, which would be the second week, and I gotta say, man, it felt amazing. I mean, sure, she didn't look that great. I mean, she was like a butter face. I mean, her face was like, she had like a whole bunch of like pimples and shit. But still, I mean, still, dude, a virgin. You can't really complain about having sex with a virgin, man, because virgins are virgins, man. How many virgins do you see in the world nowadays? I mean, I wish I could have sex with a hot virgin, but I mean, what are the chances of anyone having sex with a hot fucking virgin? Unless they're like fucking 13 years old. Because that's when hot fucking virgins lose their fucking virginity, when they're fucking 13. So, I just took what I could got, man. I mean, she was petite. She had nice boobs. Had a nice ass. She was, I mean, besides the face, she was fine, in my opinion. But I was kind of scared, though, because my girlfriend, who is a hot Asian, but definitely not a fucking virgin. She's had sex with, I don't know how many dudes. But, I mean, you know, hot Asians, they have sex with, what, I don't know, really. Asians? I'm confused. But, I was scared that she, or, like, one of her friends was gonna see her when I took the virgin out on a date. Because, I mean, you still gotta be a gentleman. I mean, you still gotta take them on one date before you have sex with them. And I was, like, scared, like, one of her friends was going to catch me. I mean, and if that was the case, I was going to lose my chance of sleeping with a virgin. And I was also going to lose my chance. Well, not lose my chance. I was also going to lose the hot Asian I've been banging. And I got to say, man, Asians have, like, they are phenomenal when it comes to sex. But I'm getting way off topic. I mean, I went super off. Did that dude just shoot me, man? Oh my god, that dude is tripping, man. He is tripping. Freaking sniper rifles. I hate sniper rifles. You should, like, take a sniper rifle and throw it at a guy and take some rocks in his face and I don't even know, man. I'm drunk out of my mind right now, man. You're tripping. But, shit. But, okay, so I have my FAMAS. I'm throwing out some why the hell did I put my goddamn claymore? I'm fucking retarded. You see right here, I could have definitely shot that guy if I wasn't drunk. But I was so fucking drunk, man, I really couldn't shoot that guy. Or that guy right there. So I should use the M16, because if I would have shot that guy right there, he would have died. I tried to shoot that guy, but that guy was already dead. So there's a guy going up there on the... I'm pretty sure you just saw him climb up the little water. Well, I shot this guy right here. But it took me like 1,000 bullets to shoot that guy. I owe the government a lot of money now. So as you can see, I am... I just shot... bitch, you just got fucking owned. Oh, right in your ass, bitch. Don't you touch my penis. Anyway. I'm running around. I'm going... Why am I here? Oh, yeah, I heard this guy coming down on my stereo sound on my TV. That's what I love about TVs, man. You can, like, hear people coming to kill you. Oh, and this guy right here, I shot him. I thought he was gonna knife me, but I don't think he had commando. So, it sucks for him. I'm running. I'm hiding inside this treehouse. And there appears to be... What is that? Yeah, I was trying to find the guy who was taking brow, but I couldn't see him. He was like invisible. So I'm taking like pot shots, right? Pot shots at the guy who is stealing B. Bravo. And so right now I'm running. I'm still running. Oh, no, I stopped running. I'm still running. I'm sprinting. Oh, that's called sprinting. Wait, what? If that's called sprinting, what is called running? Huh, I'm fucked. Oh, right here, I tried to shoot this guy, but I missed this guy, but I still... I don't know. I don't want to spoil it, you know? I don't want to be... Huh? Sharny's on the phone? I apologize, viewers. My cousin is on the phone, and... I haven't talked to him, so... But anyway, viewers, did y'all just see me shoot that guy? Is that my attack helicopter in the air? Dude, I fucking love attack helicopters, man. Attack helicopters are badass, man. You know, when the attack helicopter in the air... No, attack helicopters use balls or vaginas. Can you really suck a vagina? I've always wondered that. But, attack helicopters, they do things, man. They do things. Well, I mean, they do more things than they used to do. I don't even know how I killed that guy, man. I don't know how to kill that guy. I just like randomly shot some bullets and he just died. I mean, I thought he was gonna kill me, but I just like pulled the trigger and all for some reason he just died. That's like the luck of the Irish, man. So I'm like part Irish or something like that. But it doesn't really matter because I'm drunk on my mind right now. But yeah, I was looking for a guy here because I saw a guy get shot. I was going to shoot that guy right there, but that guy got blown up by a noob tube, so he's a dumb dude. Let's see here. I put a claymore here because I'm scared of getting, like, backstabbed in my back. Because, you know teammates, they're never helpful. They're like, oh, I'm going to burden pop a cap in your ass, son. Don't you steal my kill. But that's the end of the game, gentlemen. I won 16-5 and got 2 assists. And that shit normally does not happen. Please rate and subscribe.